probably cold, that person walking. Crazy old farmer lady out walking down the road. The corners are the hardest part. Sucks you can't switch from selfie camera to rear camera while recording. I'll have to put it together in the editor. I can smell my brakes, they're heating up. Kinda gotta keep slight pressure on them to keep this rope tight, but I've been trying not to use him. As long as he's accelerating, the rope will stay tight. But if I take my eye off of him for a second, it could be bad news. It's very dangerous. We're running at about 45 miles an hour, getting towed not even 20 feet away from a vehicle. But you gotta do what you gotta do to get your vehicle home, huh? I'm sure half of you people watching this video have experienced this. And if not, right here's a little bit of a tutorial for you. Hopefully I'm not too annoying. I'm trying to give some good commentary here, but I'm not a professional YouTuber or streamer or whatever you want to call it. But I'm gonna try for you guys to bring you some exciting content. There's never a dull moment with Can't Take Jake and Soma Wida. That's my buddy, Soma Wida. Which is just his name spelled backwards. But it works out. That's one of my favorite nicknames I've ever given a friend. Soma Wida. My wife's following behind us, making sure no one comes up behind us. Even though we're making pretty damn good time, I didn't think it was gonna be this fast, but there we are. We're almost 22 and 3, and I'm gonna drop my truck off at a farmer's house that we know. Another sharp corner, 10 mile per hour corner. All right, let's hit it at 50. I'm joking. Terry Bin. Alright, I'm gonna stop this recording.